Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
It is to be a throw-in. And there to intervene. Drew. Sammy. Reese. Gugish. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Edu. Drew. Sammy. Rahman. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Slipshod passing. Edu. Delivered into the box. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Ibrahimovic showing a real will to win the ball. Amar. Edu. He's given it straight to the opposition. Rahman. Good visualization and execution. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Reese. Abe. Well, showing good patience. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Edu. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Abe. Amar. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Who can he pick out? Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Reese. A creative look about this. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Reese. He could pick out a teammate. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Amar. And playing it to the goalkeeper. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Khalid. Walker. Drew. Rahman. Edu. An encouraging move from the Spicy Boys. But quick thinking defensively. Ibrahimovic. Chance to cross. Well, he really read that brilliantly. That is how to apply the pressure. Throw-ins given. Teammates in the middle. Can he finish? Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And the short option preferred. Has a go! And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Reese. Now with Balotelli. Oh, fine use of the ball. And fed forwards. And a throw in forthcoming. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, advantage to the Spicy Boys after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns along the way, you've got to think. And strong play here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Good work from Spicy Boys to win the ball back. Reese. Balotelli. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Abe. Ibrahimovic. And cleared away. Struggling to keep the ball. Amar. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Terrific block. And a throw in it's going to be. And that's an important intervention. Balotelli. Ibrahimovic. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. And can he find someone at the far post? Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. Amar. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Khalid. Rahman. And a good take under duress there. And he did well to cut it out. Ibrahimovic. Went in strongly, decisively. Edu. Amar. Rahman. Now he must favour the cross. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, they've given him too much space. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Edu. Amar. Walker now. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Well, possession ceded. Promising sequence. Shin. Gugish. He's beaten his man. The delivery towards the back post. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalize here?
Trying to pick out a teammate. And you need your defender to take charge. Crossing possibilities. Very quick thinking there. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Dangerous ball. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
Good stop from the keeper. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. Playing it in. Throw-ins given. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made... Can't miss, surely! Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages! Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Take it away. Edu. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. Khalid. Sami. Rahman. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.